Let me show you how I turn this cheese into these. Let's make it.
Starts out with some sharp cheddar.
Realign your cheese, look more like that.
Now we cut into squares.
Parchment paper,
lay them out,
and we poke a hole in the center. Now let's make our seasoning mix.
Sea salt
and some Dano's.
Yum yum, get you some.
And sprinkle your cheese, a little dusting.
All right, now we go into our oven, 275 for 22 minutes.
Now there's a cheesy, salty keto snack for you. Yum yum, get you some.